Okay, let's have a look at these frets. I have my Crimson Guitars fret rocker, which lay across three frets, and if it clicks, you've got a low fret. Good. So there you can see I've got a low fret. Okay. Low fret, low fret, slightly low fret. Low fret. Low fret. High fret. High fret. Yeah, just balance it across three. Okay, so we got wobbles all the way up. So next stage, mark up the frets and mask off the fretboard.